Hey guys, it's Pro here from Navy Pro GD, and welcome back to another video. And in today's video, I will be doing a new account.
You do?
So, right into it, and the first levels we are going to do, of course, are the first five, maybe, because they're all really easy. I'm going to practice mode them because I really want every single achievement. That's what this series is going to be about. We're going to be getting every single achievement in the game. I know it's been done too many times, but I just want to do it.
Never been more happy because I got 130 secret coins with an achievement.
Alright, it's time to do this. So yeah, we're just gonna be trying to get every single achievement in the game. Coins achievements, star achievements, level achievements.
Not that hard.
Yeah, now we got one star. And that completes Stereo Madness. Now it's time to go back on track. Now, of course, I am going to be doing some practice mode runs here and there. Because I just want every single achievement, no matter what it is. I know practice mode runs are going to be really boring. giant double spike. I decided to miss the third coin. Ooh, we got it. Yes. Alright. Second attack. Coins again. Ooh. Ooh, yeah, I totally forgot about that icon. Now we have 225 orbs. We're dry out now. Base after base. Really easy coins too. Really easy level, so we should just get right into it. Right. Can't English today.
Yeah.
yourself down. I have no idea what just happened, but I started lagging like crap. Okay, it's back to normal now. Coins in one episode, and we also got a key. Yeah, our stuff is 15 stars. 15 secret coins in one episode. Time to open up a daily chest. Less than 20 attempts, I'm going to impress you how I'm going to do it, but if it doesn't... Not too bad. I should be able to do this really easily. Why though? Thank you. Okay then. That was a very retarded move of mine. Seven stars. That's the way I like them. Oh. Got a couple achievements today.